My Jesus. My Jesus. Are you Jesus?
Hell no.
Are you sure you're not Jesus?
Well, let's talk about life.
Life.
Life. I knew this dog once.
Life, to me, is nothing like a dog.
But you know, I knew that sick dog once and he could. Did you know Puddin?
No.
You did?
I know Jesus.
Oh, Puddin was a sick dog. It was a beagle. Oh, a beagle with a pointer blood. It was like a little beagle body with real long legs. Fucked up looking dog. I mean, shit, it was always sick. Remember one night I was watching TV and old Puddin just walks in. She tries to get my food. Her master chews her away. Oh, and then Puddin let out a big rip. It was like, phew. And the smell. It was horrible. The poor dog knew how to live life. She ate her beans. She ate her beans. She got sick and ate her beans and farted. It smelled so bad. Everywhere she walked, there's a little trail. You could hear it. You could smell it. Poor dog.
Jesus. Start talking about this Jesus problem. Jesus. Well, at least Jesus doesn't cause cancer. What kind of remark was that? Well, maybe it's not a problem. When you think about it, when you do think about it, it's not really a problem. Do you hear that music?
Yeah.
It's about Jesus.
Yeah, it's about Jesus. You don't suppose Jesus smoked now, do you?
I don't know. Did he? Do you think Jesus took shits just like...
I'm sorry, you gotta edit.
Jesus.
Again.
Do you think Jesus took shits just like everybody else?
Just totally broke.
Really? No, it doesn't. It does that.
Is this a dream?
I can't do it.
You know what? Jesus does shit.
Jesus.
The question is, does he know our Father?
Notre Père, qui es aux cieux, que ton nom soit sanctifié. Que ton règne arrive, que ton soit fait sur la terre comme au ciel. Donne-nous aujourd'hui notre pain de ce jour, et pardonne-nous nos offenses, et nous aussi à ceux qui nous ont offensés. Et ne nous soumis pas à la tentation, mais délivre-nous du mal, ainsi soit-il.
Not you, her.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
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 No. La 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 la
la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la di da 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 do wa do wa do di do wa do wa do wa.
hosting for Jesus. I knew you'd call.
Yes.
I know. I've been meaning to come in to see you, but
I don't know what to say.
I've been meaning to come in, and there's so much I've been meaning to tell you. I've been writing it all down in a book for you, Jesus. Yes, I'll give it to you next time you meet. Yes, the book is 65 pages long. It's got a wooden cover, and I keep it in the postage box, or sometimes in the ice box. Yes, it's always there. You can use the door knocker when you come in.
Are we dead? pregnant.
Everybody goes to hell. Everybody. We all go. Look, we're married. Nobody ordered those.
Do you think it's going to rain, Joan?
I doubt it.
Jesus. Jesus!
To me?
You really? supposed to be home at 2. Oh, well. Oh, really? I'm supposed to be home at 2. Oh, well.
Do you think Jesus took shit?
To repay you.
There's still some shit left. The God Day.